las tres.
¿Qué es esto?
Es el coconut, adelante, coconut adelante. Fresh coconut. We make a drink with the coconut fresh.
And we are Villa
Don't
del
try
Mar
this at home.
In Loreto.
We are professionals here.
Do not try this at home. See, he's a professional coconut whacker. Yes. Villa del Palmar in Loreto.
Villa del Palmar.
See in the background? You come down and you see David, and he is going to make this. He is whacking the crap out of this coconut.
We take the bottom too. Why? Because when the coconut stands up. You see? Now we need to take the water from the coconut.
Here we go.
I see the courses in my mind. It reminds me of a certain hole. So it's like pretty weird.
I'm an Alta Mesa guy.
That's such a nice course.
Here you go. David.
Gracias.
David.
My buddies remember, like, a friend of mine is a member.
This is the coconut, real coconut water.
No, that's back to
look at that skin.
That's being back to being private now again.
Yep.
We want to try the water.
That is incredible.
This is a juice. One more glass, please. This is incredible. You can eat this. Now we have the coconut glass for make the drink here, okay? We need to move to the bar and prepare the drink for you.
All right, here we go. Moving over, we're gonna see Ramon.
We see Ramon working.
Dos piñas coladas, una piña colada por encima.
Ramon, you're so good at this.
Ramon is trying. Okay, first one, we need the blender machine. You need to use in the blender machine.
The blender machine. I'm dying, guys, because this is just so perfect and so authentic. And if you're not, then don't come. And if you are, you gotta come and indulge in this because this is how it rolls.
Okay, we need the ingredients. What is the ingredients? Tequila and rum. The name of the drink is Coco Loco. Coco Loco drink. We put tequila and rum in the drink, in the blender. We need coconut cream.
Tequila in the bottom. Oh, and I'm with Miss Katie Gurney.
We need some mint too. Fresh mint. And green melon liquor.
Stop waiting to send you to
the
islands, baby, and
night night.
Pineapple juice.
Working in
there. Ice, baby.
And the humor spray.
Look at my coconut pantry. And we put the Coco Loco in the coconut.
Oh, yeah.
Put the liquor in the coconut.
With the lime in the coconut. And it's ready. This is a natural coconut Coco Loco. Enjoy it.
Cheers. Amazing. And now we're not going to show you the rest. TTYL!